ships and being abandoned, being bullied everywhere and not allowed to be a nation by itself. But Taiwan has been an independent nation for decades, right? Yay! Yeah. And Taiwan has not just set an example for the Chinese to build our democracy, but also to other Asian countries, not just other Asian countries, but to America, to other countries in the world. Taiwan is a role model to the world. So I am very honored to be a minority here. Today we're minorities. Tomorrow we're not minorities, because justice, history are on our side. And those guys will go down. Trump will go down. Trump, sure, they're doing businesses. They have their whatever memberships and the United Nations Human Rights Council. That's bullshit. You got Saudi Arabia, Cuba, and China as members with this mandate. They're elected by UN members with this mandate to protect, promote the highest standard of human rights. That's garbage. It's up to us to tell them who's the boss. Not the Chinese government, not the American government, not the United Nations. It's us, the people, everyday people. When we come together, they will all go down. Thank you.
Thank you, Rose.